is kind of concerning. We are now faced with the fact that tomorrow is today. What does that mean? Is yesterday the day before yesterday?